It's this song I wrote called Wave Bye Bye to the Bureaucrat. So I'll just start it.